I think architecture is all about resolving problems of relationship of humans, with our environment, with the rest of the society. So architecture should be able to resolve that issue. What is also understanding our relationship with the public space, what is the social space, this environment that is becoming every day more digital, what is our relationship with all that? Architecture should be able to offer that kind of solutions. Innovation should be not trying to do everything new. Part of the greatest innovation are coming from the past. What we need to understand, what are the things from the past that we can learn from and bring it to the future in a different kind of way. So innovation shouldn't be only to be doing things that are completely new. In our design process, one of the things that we try all the time is not to know where we're going, what is going to be the next step. So we try to have this idea of getting lost in the design process to try to arrive to something that is going to be completely new. And if you know exactly what is going to be the next step, somehow you already are doing something that you did before. The other thing that we try to do is to engage a lot with technology for two reasons. One, because the digital is becoming so important in the life of our daily life, that the sooner we implement technology that allows us to visualize what we are designing, the better. This is why we are doing 3D goggles, and we incorporate the 3D goggles in our design process, virtual reality. We need to be able to convince also clients, because architects, we are able to envision or to have that kind of idea of what we are designing, but when you put it to a client and able to explain in a different kind of, in a virtual environment, what you are thinking of. We have nowadays real-time rendering engines that are extremely kind of powerful. We can do virtual reality, 360. We believe that it's a social almost responsibility to try to get the talent from the region and help them to become the next generation of architects, and therefore to be able at the end of the day to bridge that gap between architecture, people, and the relationship between all of them.